L-theanine, does it help with anxiety? In this video, I'm going to be telling you how L-theanine can affect your mental state, as well as your physical health, and other important considerations, so that by the end of this video, you'll know whether you should be taking L-theanine to help with your anxiety. Hey there guys, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after studying years of pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. L-theanine is an amino acid that promotes relaxation without making you drowsy, and it does this by crossing the blood-brain barrier and binding to glutamate receptors, which leads to a change in hormone production to reduce stress levels and boost your cognition. This can help you to focus but also remain calm, and L-theanine has also been shown to boost your immune system, improve your sleep quality, and it even helps maintain your blood pressure. Quick question, do you drink tea? I made a video about tea, you can go check that out. But my favorite flavor of tea is Earl Grey, and I want to know yours. Let me know in the comment section down below, because every cup of tea that you drink gives you 20 milligrams of L-theanine. Now, unfortunately, the recommended daily dosage of L-theanine is about 200 milligrams. So unless you're drinking 10 cups of tea a day, you're probably not getting quite enough L-theanine to get those benefits. But you could take an L-theanine supplement instead. Now, there are a few important considerations. If you're on blood pressure medication, or if you're going through chemotherapy, L-theanine can interact with these drugs, so it would be important to talk to your doctor before taking an L-theanine supplement. Remember, I'm not a doctor. But don't take it from the traveling scientist, talk to this guy here, he knows all about L-theanine.
Well, hello there. I'm Jesse, and normally this is the part of the show where I would interview somebody about L-theanine, but no one takes more L-theanine than I do, so I'm interviewing myself. Basically, L-theanine provides this cool, calm, collected focus. You know, it gives you energy like caffeine in a cup of coffee, but that can make you really anxious and jittery and excitable. Whereas L-theanine in tea, it's just like, that's how I would describe it. It's scientifically proven to just boost your brain power while keeping you relaxed. So try taking an L-theanine supplement or just drink more tea. It will make you feel better at life.
Studies have shown that L-theanine has anti-tumor, anti-diabetes, anti-hypertension, and anti-stress properties. And it's well known to reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease, it inhibits nerve cell damage, and L-theanine even protects your liver from alcohol damage. But wait, there's more. L-theanine also has almost no side effects, and it's really cheap. Honestly, I've done a lot of research into L-theanine, and it seems like a really beneficial supplement to take, not just for anxiety, but to improve your health in general. And I feel like everyone should be taking this supplement. So I've done a lot of research, and the best L-theanine supplement I could find is just in the description down below. And if you choose to go through that link and buy that product, it really helps me out, and it'll help improve your life, it'll improve my life, everybody wins! Cool, right? If you want to do something about your anxiety right now, you can download my free resource, Top Tips for Dealing with Anxiety, that's just in the description down below, or try taking L-theanine for a month and see how it changes your life. Anyway, that's all for today guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below, and let me know how you deal with your anxiety in the comment section down below. Plenty more videos about dealing with anxiety coming up, so make sure you subscribe for more traveling science every single week. I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers.
You know, a coffee gets you excited and tea is just like, good. Oh, that's hot.